Today, we're diving deep into everything we know so far about the upcoming Apple Watch Ultra 3, which is shaping up to be one of the most important smartwatch releases of 2025. If you're a fan of wearable tech, smart fitness tracking, or just want to stay ahead of the curve on Apple's next big launch, make sure to watch until the end. Apple Watch Ultra 3 release date. Apple has officially set its sights on September 2025 for the unveiling of its latest line of wearables and mobile tech. That includes the iPhone 17, the Apple Watch Series 11, the Apple Watch SE 3, and yes, the much-anticipated Apple Watch Ultra 3. Apple skipped launching a new Ultra model in 2024, which surprised fans. But now, they're back on track with their usual annual product release cycle, and the Ultra 3 is expected to debut at the traditional September keynote event. This timeline has been confirmed by multiple sources, including reliable Apple insider Mark Gurman. The pricing strategy for the Apple Watch Ultra 3 seems to follow the path of its predecessor. Industry experts anticipate that the starting price will once again be $799, keeping it competitive in the premium smartwatch segment. Given that Apple hasn't introduced major cosmetic changes, they seem to be keeping costs stable. Good news for those upgrading from an older Ultra, or even from the standard Series 9 or SE models. One of the most anticipated upgrades that had fans buzzing was the rumored micro-LED display. Unfortunately, those plans have been put on hold for now. Instead, Apple is upgrading the Ultra 3 with an enhanced LTPO3 OLED panel. This new display technology boasts up to 40% improved brightness, particularly across varied viewing angles, making it perfect for outdoor adventures and rugged usage. It also maintains energy efficiency, which is essential for preserving battery life during high-performance tasks like GPS tracking, workout sessions, and real-time heart rate monitoring. Visually, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 is expected to stick, with the rugged and bold design language introduced with the original Ultra model. That means a 49mm titanium case, a flat sapphire front crystal, and water resistance up to 100 meters. However, rumors indicate Apple may revamp the back casing with a new metal redesign, potentially boosting both wireless charging efficiency and cellular signal performance. This small but meaningful tweak could result in smoother data syncing, faster GPS lock-ins, and more reliable call quality, especially in remote or signal-challenged areas. While the Apple Watch SE 3 is expected to receive a more dramatic design overhaul, the Ultra 3 plays it safe and focuses on refining the rugged outdoor style that fans love. Inside the Ultra 3 lies one of its most significant improvements, the new S10 chip, which replaces last year's S9. This next-gen processor is designed for enhanced performance, offering faster app loading, better multitasking, and improved battery optimization. With the S10 powering the show, users can expect longer endurance during workouts, smoother watchOS 11 animations, and quicker access to Siri, navigation, and health metrics. This chip also works hand-in-hand with the new iOS 19 features, ensuring a seamless experience between your iPhone and Apple Watch. When it comes to connectivity, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 is stepping things up. The new model is expected to include reduced capability 5G support, which may not deliver blazing fast streaming speeds like your iPhone, but it will enhance the stability and responsiveness of voice calls, text messaging, and real-time app syncing. More impressively, Apple is pushing deeper into satellite communication technology, a move that aligns with their focus on safety and outdoor adventures. Satellite support means you'll have access to emergency SOS features, improved GPS reliability, and even basic message capabilities when you're completely off-grid. This is particularly valuable for hikers, climbers, backpackers, and anyone who enjoys remote travel, making the Apple Watch Ultra 3 not just a smartwatch, but a life-saving companion. Apple continues to invest heavily in health technology, and the Ultra 3 looks set to be their most health-focused watch yet. A standout new addition is the anticipated blood pressure monitoring system, a game-changer for users who need to track hypertension or want a better overview of cardiovascular health. This joins a growing list of wellness tools, including sleep, apnea detection AFib, monitoring blood, oxygen tracking, temperature sensing, advanced menstrual cycle tracking, real-time ECG high and low heart rate notifications. All of these features will sync seamlessly with the redesigned health app in iOS 19, giving you a more personalized, data-rich view of your well-being. Think of it as having a digital doctor on your wrist, an intelligent wellness partner that constantly adapts to your body and routine. Battery life is one area where Apple Watch Ultra has consistently shined. With the Ultra 3, we expect similar performance, up to 36 hours of standard use, and up to 72 hours in low power mode. Combined with the new S10 chip's power efficiency and an improved OLED display, the Ultra 3 could offer even longer endurance between charges. Adventure-ready features. Built for the outdoors, Apple's Ultra line has always been geared toward outdoor enthusiasts, athletes, and adventurers. The Ultra 3 is no different, offering powerful tools for dual-frequency GPS for ultra-accurate route tracking waypoints and backtrack navigation depth gauge with water temperature sensor built in. Compass with elevation view action button customization for workouts and exploration. These tools make the Ultra 3 the ideal smartwatch for runners, swimmers, divers, hikers, and endurance athletes, especially those who rely on pinpoint navigation, reliable durability, and smart sensors. Running on the new watchOS 11, the Ultra 3 will include several enhancements like customized watch faces, more advanced sleep and fitness widgets, and expanded third-party app integrations. The operating system has been fine-tuned to work perfectly with the latest iPhones running iOS 19, ensuring smooth transitions and synced data across all your devices. Apple is also infusing more machine learning and AI assistance into Siri on the Ultra 3. Thanks to the power of the S10 chip, expect quicker voice recognition, context-aware responses, and deeper integration with your apps, smart home devices, and Apple ecosystem. For example, you might ask Siri to analyze your sleep trends, start a trail run, or even suggest when to take a rest break based on your recovery metrics. If you're already using the Ultra 1 or Ultra 2, the Ultra 3 offers meaningful upgrades, not revolutionary, but refined. The brighter display, faster chip, better health sensors, and emergency satellite capabilities all contribute to a smarter, stronger, and more reliable smartwatch.